They say the very worst thing I can do is to think about my condition. And I confess, it always makes me feel bad. So I take phosphates, or phosphites, whichever it is, and tonics, and journeys, and air, and exercise, and I am absolutely forbidden to work until I am well again. Personally, I disagree with their ideas. But what is one to do? I did write for a while in spite of them, but it does exhaust me a good deal, having to be so sly about it, or else met with heavy opposition. Never saw in an inanimate thing how much expression they have. Those sprawling, flamboyant patterns committing every artistic sin. There are things in that paper that nobody knows but me, or ever will. By daylight, she is subdued, quiet. I fancy it is the pattern that keeps her so still. Dull enough to confuse the eye, irritate and provoke, on certain curves for a little distance, suddenly commit suicide, plunge off at outrageous angles, destroy themselves in unheard contradictions.